difference in how we see the world, it is not actually the way people see us. People know how hard it is. And even if you fail, people will look at you and say, wow, that must have been really difficult to do.
Things are going good. In successful times, when there is lots of opportunity, but also in crisis, and particularly when the course of crisis that people pull together, come together on their finest merit and try to make it.
The piece of research that was very surprising was that when people were in an avenue, a lot of advertisers said, oh, when you are in an avenue, you need to cheer them up.
And so it wasn't until we took a step back and started to think about, like, what is the actual mission of Airbnb? And, like, what is the most important thing we're trying to accomplish here? Which is where the company's slogan, the wrong thing, came from.
How can you bridge that communication gap?